All right, sounds good. Message flow, there is magic. There's a recipe to my madness and it's systematic. Spinning hollow tips on my mind is semi-automatic. We made life look easy, but I promise it's problematic. You got all potential that's embedded, but don't know where it's headed. I was sitting right next to you like the other week. Sometimes you be missing sleep, that shit eat you mentally. But you gotta get back up, even though you're feeling weak. It's gonna take time when you talking about the grind, but I can tell you right now, this is something we can try. Cause I've been down some roads that I know I couldn't drive. I know I said some things that I wish I could rewind, but let's leave that all behind and focus on your mission. Everybody's different, don't need to compare. That's an attitude I had to distance. Message flow, there is magic, that's a campaign. Only one I see competes with me is me from yesterday. Hey. Yeah. Check. Hey. Yes, we can fade that one out. Yo, shout out to the Complex right now. You know, this virtual show is so dope. I want to shout out to my boy Karos for putting me on the show. And yeah, shout out to everyone who's watching. You know, put some ones in the chat if you were feeling that track. And yeah, my name is Nile Ross. I've been making music for 10 years. I moved from Arizona about 3 years ago. And yeah, I'm out here in the Bay right now. So yeah, I've been making a lot of music and just doing a lot of shows in Arizona, and now I'm moving out here and really trying to rep things up. So this next song is, I feel, a description of how my experience in Arizona was. So let's get it. That's one of my favorite songs. That song is like... That song came out like 2014, bro. But man, that song gets me lit. And it's not in my beat, but it's a legendary beat by the Outkast. If you didn't know, AT Aliens. That song's called AZ Aliens. You know, I'm from Arizona. I made that flip. I'm sure y'all knew that. So yeah, this next song is called New Shine. And New Shine is honestly about my move from Arizona to San Francisco, which was tough for me. You know, it was tough leaving my family and, you know, jumping into this new arena where I don't know who anyone is, you know, and I'm trying to make connections and, you know, make things happen in every way I can. And, you know, it's a risk I wanted to take, but I'm glad I did. But anyway, the point of this song is New Shine is like to be that like symbol, like that shine when you go to, you know, a new environment. I made a determination that wherever I'm going to go, I'm going to make an impact in it. So that's what this new song is about. This new shine song is about. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy it. Check. It's been a minute. Hey. Okay, first off, I see they miss me, I miscalculated the time I put into my life versus the music making. Part of my absence, I've accustomed to a newer stature in the biggest city, in the Bay, turning to a chapter. God damn, take a chance, it's what was screaming at me. God damn, take a glance at what a drink could capture. And what I'm talking is a vision I refuse to waste. This a notion to a promise I can dedicate. When I moved, I figured I was gonna lose connections and all that work that I started and got my groove. My parents got a divorce, which ironically split my views. Can't imagine my brother at his age on what he's going through. But shit, that's life, and just like me, I know he's growing with it. Sometimes these things are necessary, so your strength delivers. Before I left, man, y'all the reason I will reconsider. But since I'm here, I might as well just challenge every minute. Yeah. Shout out to my family. They're probably watching the show right now. Love y'all, miss y'all. You know, represent. I'm gonna be that new shine. I'm gonna be that new shine. Check. Hey. back, it's like I never left. I mean, do this in my sleep. I wrote this verse right in my bed. If you roll the dice, then I will bet on me. That's every chance. If you roll with me, then you can guarantee we breaking bread. Popping like July 4th. On the road, we on tour. Easier said than done, but we gon' get this done. It's all yours. All the sacrifices I done made, man, you gon' rest assured that I ain't with relaxing. We gon' get that satisfaction, is what we looking for. 7 months, I finally got myself some traction on me. I can't even lie, man, I had doubts that I would never find it. Back against the wall, that's what developed me to handle fire. The music follows after, not surprising once you amplify it. You can always trust me, if I love you, then you lucky. Cause I got it, it ain't nothing. And you know this work is coming, when I had to give you something. For the good times, I know we had them darker days. Today I brought that new shine, that's new shine. That new shine. That's that new shine. So yeah, I think I'm walking you guys through like my whole history and music. I think that's the best way for me to introduce myself. And this next song is called Transitions, and that's what it's just about. It's just about now I'm in the Bay, and I'm looking back who I was and really appreciating, you know, my past and my process. You know, and understanding that, you know, in anything you're chasing, you got to be patient and you got to trust your craft. And, you know, that's where I'm at right now. So let's play it. Yeah. Hey. Yeah. Hey. Yeah. I remember back before the transitions. Shit, I'm talking way back before I met the missus. Man, I'm talking as a shorty trying to find a purpose. I was in it neck deep trying to find a service, hoping that my life is really worth it. I remember cruising through the street like I was running for myself, but I was searching for myself or something. I remember looking through the moon roof, thinking I can never touch the sky, let alone shoot the moon too. Just a light me, just a fit in. And it was abusive, but I liked the ass twisted. I think it was projection, clearly how I saw myself. Or how you see yourself, so does everybody else. But everything's different if you talk to me today. When I found myself in music, you can tell that I don't play. All the trauma that I went through, man, I wrote it down in poetry. Honestly, I appreciate it, cause I let it grow with me. Guess anybody can turn an L to a dub. Focus on my ears and on not what it was. Tap into yourself and yeah, you gotta stay patient. But when you see it coming, man, you gotta go and take it. But when you see it coming, man, you gotta go and take it. Hey. Yeah. Transitions. So this next song is called Same Kid, New City. I've been here about almost 3 years now, and this song is honestly just me. You know, my feet has been wet, you know, I'm making connections, you know, meeting good people, and that same guy, same kid who moved here, you know, to the Bay, not knowing who or what I was gonna meet, and, you know, looking back, I'm glad. I'm in a good space right now, so let's play it. Oh, it's called Same Kid, New City. Hey, shout out to Daniel, though. The DJ. I don't know if Daniel has a DJ name. DJ Daniel. And shout out to Carlos. He's supposed to be on this. He made the guitars. You'll see him later. But he made the guitar. He made the licks. Oh, can we turn up just a little bit, if possible? Hey, thank you. Yo. Ever since I took a move to the Bay, I done leveled up decision that it made in 8 ways. I done balanced that ambition that you thought it couldn't take. That's the difference when these niggas don't talk but never change. I'm the one that had to change. All the drip that's on me is contagious. COVID-19, it couldn't faze me. They gon' need to get a vaccine, I'm going crazy. Whipping through the streets on Mac Dre, I'm going crazy, crazy. Hey, they gon' try to sign a deal in 6 months. I don't talk to money unless it's up front. Rappers showing money, but it's all cap. Labels give you money just to pay them back. I just turned down a 360, knowing that it worth at least 3.6, no fiction. I don't need a flex, way I see it don't settle. Do you set a bigger check to my niggas, what's up? Same kid, new city, and it's all in the Bay. Yeah, hey, new city, and it's all in the Bay. West side, hey, hey, same kid, new city, and it's all in the Bay.
bay, all in the bay. I quit stressing over numbers, down me shit. I sleep better now, niggas showing clear skin. I block everybody talking on my timeline. I'm seeing 20, 50s, 100s, that's a good sign. It be like 11, 30 minutes, that's a good time. I used to doubt myself, but now I'm feeling just fine. It didn't sue me till a nigga finally cut ties. Now every time I hit the booth, it's like the first time. Tell him what's up. Hey, hey, all in the bay, hey, hey. I'm trying to envision y'all here, turning up with me right now. Everyone in the chat, you know what I'm saying? Look, I know they want to see a brother in a jail cell. Same system that was signing you just to make bail. Same system, record labels to the CIA. Same system playing drugs in our cities for the DEA. Then they only sign niggas rapping about the drugs. Covers the youngest to sell drugs and shoot guns to the DOA. If they ain't dead, then they wind up with the CIA. Then they sign them niggas, bail them out, and then repeat again. All I'm saying, I just see a pattern. Tired of seeing my people on a platter. They profit on a pain they established. Yeah. It's tougher than a reimburse of damage, I know. I don't got no time for excuses. All this shit I'm saying is exclusive. Move to the Bay, that's a city for the Panthers. Still I'm going global, I've been dropping anthems, ayy. Same kid, new city, and it's all in the Bay, motherfucker. Ayy. Same kid, new city, and it's all in the Bay, motherfucker. Yeah. Same kid, new city, and it's all in the Bay, motherfucker. Hey, same kid, new city, and it's all in the Bay. Hey, same kid, new city, and it's all in the Bay. Hey, same kid, new city, and it's all in the Bay. Yeah, same kid, new city. All right, this next song is called Anti. Yeah, I don't really got explanation, or I was kind of lit when I wrote the song. Like, I was turned up. You know, so let's just play it. Hey. Yeah. Yeah. I know exactly where I'm at. I just called a CEO, I put that bitch on blaster. I just hit a mass and put that incense off his cash. I don't told no weeba, I want smoking, I got gas. I'ma stream the clip, Spotify, that's on your ass. Since I go, I had the time to think. I should date these people cutting ties on me. I think there's a message I can take with me. I'd rather take my chances and just stick with me. I just paid a visit to your morgue, how convenient. Still you want me now, I ain't leaving till I see it. I'm done talking about this lights, camera, action. Your deadline's on the 15th, I ain't talking taxes. I've been with the hits, time to cut a check. Know you is the ops, cardiac arrest. I've been staying on the same page, you the one that had to flip. Damn, everybody made the same play. You the one that had to skip. This is not a game, this is not a drill. Whole lot of game, whole lot of drip. I done leveled up, I done switched it up. Know you made some plans, I'ma fuck it up. This is not a game, this is not a drill. Whole lot of game, whole lot of... I done switched it up, I done leveled up. Know you made some plans, I'ma fuck it up. I've been looking at the root problems of the issue now. People dying over dollar signs, I broke it down to the compound. 5-0 trying to set it up, it's a free ride to the precinct. Shooting us down broad day, they promote the ass of the police chief. I am not the one to keep sleep, this is not another Chief Keef. Know they trying to get a piecemeal, but these motherfuckers can't keep peace. Government wanna wipe us out, it's the same thing they did in Rosewood. Strange fruit laying in the city, for the starvation for the Whole Foods. I ain't rocking with the nonsense these other rappers even try to talk about. How these brothers on a plantation trying to buck dance for the check to bounce. We got people on the inside doing 20 now for a half an ounce. We gotta free them out, trying to lease us out. I can't even rock the Yeezys now. Brothers waiting for a genie now. Should be fighting for a treaty now. Couple months, let's give or take to the stimmy check, gon' season out. US standing looking greedy now. Coronavirus looking easy now. My people working, catch it every day. Down spray us down, they're gon' choke us out. I've been with the same message. VAV to the casket, ayy. I done grown and seen a lot of things. I'm the same kid, still rapping, ayy. Boy tripping, getting stepping, ayy. VAV to the casket, ayy. I done grown and seen a lot of things. I'm the same kid, still rapping, ayy.
Yeah. Anti. Yo, shout out to everybody while I, that was a cough for water. That was me dehydrated, not COVID. I don't got that.
I know exactly what you mean. Nile Ross kicking ass, everybody.
Okay.
All right.
My heart rate is like.
Oh, I know. I'm so nervous. We're nervous together, and it's okay. And you're doing awesome.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, no, there have been a couple times where I've forgotten that I need to edit because I'm just having a really good time watching you. And then I'm like, oh, shit, I haven't touched the camera in, 2 minutes. That's not good. That is the power of music.
Right?
Yeah. Awesome. Well, I'll let you get back to it.
Thank you. I actually needed that little break right there. Okay, so, yeah, this next song is called Last Song in a Decade. And, you know, I wrote this song. I dropped this song in 2019, December, I think, 31st. You know, and the song's about me looking forward towards 2020 and, you know, just kind of saying goodbye, you know, the last 10 years and hello 2020. And just thinking about how crazy 2020 was, man. I'm like, I don't know. I don't know about this song looking back. But anyway, still a good song. So let's play it. Last song of the decade. Hey. Man. Last song in a decade. Talk about me up on the grapevine. I've been getting to it since daytime. Keep a banger just on the safe side. Just in case these little boys think I won't FaceTime. I can drop a hit and put your ass on the graveyard. They gon' try to hit with this. Made a lot of moves, even if you didn't hear. I call this my winning year, where I had to focus on myself and give you lyrics here. Something that is potent you can take home and revisit here. I've forgiven every wrong they might have done to me. Developed so much character, I appreciate what's come to me. Even to the brothers I used to roll with in the past, I wish you all the best and all success will come at last. Looking at the future, how we want to end a decade. I'ma make it right, I sit and stay up late at night, and I ponder what's ahead of me. Damn, I just got married in a decade, what's ahead of me? Man, Madison Square Garden's performance with great artists. Damn, counting all this money we made from it. I can't slow down, we leaving 2019. Feeling like a dream, hello 2020. Man. Ah, oh, man. That's, man. Hello 2020. 2020 is probably the worst year in recorded history. I'm pretty sure. I'm almost positive it's like top five, like worst year in mankind. I'm almost positive at this point. But a song still rocks. And you know what? You know, a lot of things I learned in 2020. A lot of things happened in 2020, man. You know, a lot of things got me thinking just like about like what kind of artist do I want to be? You know, like what kind of message do I want to put out to the world, you know? Especially after like just the pandemic, you know, and George Floyd, you know, Breonna Taylor, you know, Ahmaud Arbery, you know, like all these injustices happening, you know, racial injustice happening. And, you know, I just, you know, I've been really trying to search and I've been really focusing on reading more, being more politically in tune with things. And, you know, this next song, which actually is my last song, you know, that's what this is about. You know, what I believe is going to solve, you know, or it's going to be a huge impact on what's happening to Black Americans. And yeah, I want to give a shout out to Yvette Carnell and Tonio Moore, who have been people who have influenced me in this song, has influenced me immensely, you know, in the ADOS movement. So let's get it. Like a second chance every time I turn in the nose. A Black American man killed, they tied in the noose. Feels like a second chance, a man just could have been me. Feels like a second chance, the 24 hours I breathe. This shit is not adding up. Body count is just adding up. A motherfucker's not aware enough. A motherfucker's not care enough. I believe it seems to be the latter. Seems to be a 400 year struggle building in this country since emancipation. Time for reparations. I've been on call with my people. Time to go get up collecting the government's dues. Anything else a distraction? I don't got no time for no bullshit. You talking, we moving. I've been on that to the T. Pay with a capital P. I wear my heart on my sleeve. ADOS in my jeans. All of my legends in me. If George Floyd, he be hearing this. If Breonna Taylor had a second chance, she'd be hearing this. If Ahmaud Arbery had a second chance, he would fuck with this. A white supremacist system that was built to crush her necks. Who is next? You can't even trust your common sense. This is something you should comprehend. Reparations, that's the only chance. I'm sick and tired of the symbolisms. Did 44 even try to fix it? There was Jim Crow, there was Tulsa. We were redlined, we've been locked out and built the richest country, that's right. Feels like a second chance every time I turn on the news. A black American man killed, they tied in the noose. Feels like a second chance, and man, this could have been me. Feels like a second chance, in 24 hours I breathe. I've been on call with my people, it's time to go get up, collecting the government's dues. Anything else a distraction, I don't got no time for no bullshit. You talking, we moving, I've been on that to the T. Pay with a capital P, I wear my heart on my sleeve. ADOS in my jeans, all of my legends in me. Feels like a second chance, I don't got another chance. Every time I call my parents, feels like the last glance. I've been running out of time, walking on a thin line. Trigger fingers with the nine, playing right in my mind. If they're gonna try to kill us anyways, might as well fight for something. And I'm damn sure not gonna let it happen, and I wind up dead for nothing. I believe that it's our biggest battle. Seems to be a 400-year struggle building in this country since emancipation. Time for reparations. I've been on call with my people. Time to go get up, collect on the government's dues. Anything else a distraction? I don't got no time for no bullshit. You talking, we moving. I've been on that to the T. Pay with a capital P. I wear my heart on my sleeve. ADOS in my jeans. All of my legends in me. Yeah. ADOS. Stands for American Descendants of Slavery. Yeah. Ross. Thank you so much. Shout out to the chat. Everyone in the chat. And shout out to the complex. You know, shout out to everybody who put this together. Really appreciate it. And yeah, y'all have a great night.
Hey, thank you so much for being here, Nile. That was amazing. Awesome. Well, Nile Ross, everyone. Definitely, you know, bringing amazing feelings and also caught myself dancing here and there. Yeah. Yeah, that was a lot of fun. I have a feeling you guys enjoyed him as much as we did up here.